And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and my partner, ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk, is Stuart Robson. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. Stuart, tell us about your pre-match thoughts.
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
Really good challenge. Anthony. Making sure nothing came of it. And just making the run a bit too early. Offside as a result. But on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Pressing high to win the ball. Crossed into the penalty area. Well, threat over for now. Seemed to switch off for a moment. And now a throw in. They've got it now, what can they do? Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead.
Well, as you can see, he doesn't mess about here, does he? He's strong, well-balanced and skillful. That's a top-class finish.
And back underway, 1-0 it is. Shen. And it crossed the touchline, so a throw in here. Schaars. On the ball, Cannavaro. Zubar. Brock. Now, what can they do from here? This could square the game, but the keeper has his say. And how important could that be in the grand scheme of things?
Well, that was a big chance, and really, he should have taken that. But let's give credit to the goalkeeper. It's a decent save.
Nasri. Excellent assessment of the situation at the back. Shen getting forward, failed to keep hold of it. Del Piero. Options in the centre. Went in strongly to win the ball. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. A terrific defending to stop them progressing. And he did well to cut it out. Del Piero. Goalkeeper has it. Not really what you want to see from your keeper. Can he finish? Oh, a goal! And a moment the goalkeeper would like to forget all about.
Well, as you can see, he has to get rid of that quicker. That's a poor mistake from the keeper.
So in business once more, on the back of that very important equaliser, 1-1. And possession given away. And all the way through it goes to the goalkeeper. And he keeps going. On the ball, Cannavaro. Brock. Cannavaro. Zubar. Cannavaro. Chance to play it in. Well, it could be on for him here. Oh, how on earth has he missed that? What a glorious opportunity.
Well, the flag's gone up and he was offside, but he didn't know that when he took his shot.
And they have possession again. Moving the ball forward with purpose. And let's give credit to the defending. Well, not giving him any breathing room. Charles. Nasri. Showing a real will to win the ball. Zan. Okocha has it. Gadjev. High quality defending. Going well, but they dealt with the threat posed. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. A chance to whip it in. Terrific block. And the last touch off the defender, so a corner coming up. Who can they pick out? Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead. Well, 2-1 it is here. And with that, the first half draws to a close. Well, as they get the ball rolling again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. And foul it is then. A decisive clearance it was. Now, let's see what they can do here. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Nasri. Crossing opportunity. And back now with Cristiano. Cars. It's a cross towards the near post. Well, I suspected that might be difficult for the keeper, but I was wrong. And room now out on the wing. Options in the centre. Gadjev. A chance for him to get in behind, maybe. And a goal to increase their advantage. It's a two-goal lead now.
Well, here it is again. It's a wonderfully weighted ball over the top, and the finish is clinical. He just makes it look so easy, doesn't he?
So on with the action, and 3-1 the scoreline at the moment. Chance to make a game of it here. Must be. And there is the goal. Wow, that changes the equation. And they have the momentum now. 3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? It's with Del Piero. Happy just to retain the ball in their own half and draw out the opposition. Shen. Intercepting it intelligently. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. And Cristiano has it now. Schaars. Cannavaro. Brock. Zubar. Anthony. Schaars. They do pass the ball with authority. Well, he failed to deliver that time. Well, we have 20 minutes left in this game. Gadjev. Okocha. Well, he has players waiting at the back post. Oh, that goes down as a miscue. No two ways about it.
Well, he just had to make a decent connection there, and it's a goal. No wonder he's annoyed with himself.
Well, a wasted opportunity. It would have been a decent chance, but offside the decision. Ndieng. Well, it was a foul, but good use of advantage by the referee. Well, that looked to me like excessive force. What was the referee's reading of it? And the red card has been shown, and that puts a bit of a stain on things.
Well, they're in a great position, but that could change everything. It's a thoughtless challenge.
And a fine cross. Well, cleared away, but at the expense of a corner.
Well, just listen to the fans. They know this is a big chance here.
Trying to deliver it accurately. It might still be problematic. Well, nothing untoward happened. Seemed to switch off for a moment, and now a throw-in. They've lost it.
Well, the fans believe there's hope here. Can the players respond now?
There's 10 minutes remaining here. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better. Zan. Okocha. He got in the way of that cross. So deflection, and they can get ready for the corner kick routine. Over it comes. Well, there's still scope for late drama here. 5 minutes left and just one goal between the sides. And they'll be a bit annoyed to have lost the ball. Well, this game will shortly be history, and the home side appear to be on the wrong end of the scoreline. Stuart, give us your take.
Well, what a finale this will be. They've had so many chances throughout the game, but they just need to find a composed finish in the dying moments. They've certainly deserved something from this game, but time is running out.
Shen. Getting forward. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. Well, totaling up all the stoppages, we'll have two additional minutes. Scars. And here they come, still pressing for an equaliser. This could be the equaliser. And it is the equaliser. Late drama here, and no wonder they're celebrating. Remarkable.
Well, as you can see, the defending is really poor, but he won't mind. It's a simple finish for him.
Well, that's it for the 90 minutes, but this is not over, and two 15-minute periods of extra time to come. Well, the ball rolling again. No end to the action. It's the first period of extra time. Low, worrying about things that you can't control. Had to dip out and into my zone. Listen closely, what's that sound? Rising up from the underground. The heads ain't lost, but it ain't been found. Ain't in the habit of sticking around. Ain't in the habit of sticking around. Pushed and I've been pulled. There is no fooling me no more. No way. I have been pushed and I've been pulled. You have no say no more. I walk these lands with open mind and eyes. I find the more conclusions, the more I just feel confined. No more wasting time on your negative vibes, trying to stay alive. Trying to stay alive, stay alive. Listen closely, what's that sound? Rising up from the underground. The heads ain't lost, but it ain't been found. Ain't in the habit of sticking around. Ain't in the habit of sticking around. Listen closely, what's that sound? Rising up from the underground. The heads ain't lost, but it ain't been found. Ain't in the habit of sticking around. Ain't in the habit of sticking around.
show them hear us. Feel it. We are the younger, the hunger. Make sure they hear us. Feel it. All right, one more time. Make sure them hear us. Feel it. We are the younger and the hunger. Make sure them hear us. Feel it. We are the younger and the hunger.
Holy water. Crying like the altar. In your desire. Freedom from the Maya. Maya. Fire. Burning like the altar. Rewriting sacred scriptures. So we could be together.
And welcome to a game that really should have pulses racing. Every reason to believe this will be enthralling. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And if this game lives up to its billing, we're in for a riveting occasion. How do you see it panning out, Stuart?
Well, thanks, Derek, as always. The scene is set, two good teams, a great playing surface, and a vibrant atmosphere. It has all the ingredients for a really exciting game.
Effective challenge put in. And strong play here. Well, that's the end of that move for now. Has eyes for goal! What a save! Who's going to get on the end of it? The danger here as he runs at them. Alcohol, I'm mine. Hello, it's great to be with you, and I don't think anybody is going to complain especially about the weather. My name is Derek Ray, positioned here on the commentary gantry, and sitting next to me, ready to give you all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And without doubt, a match with... Hello, it's great to be with you, and no problems at all on the weather front as we get ready for this match. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and my partner, ready to bring you all the analysis and technical talk, is Stuart Robson. And no question, this ought to be a game that gets pulses racing. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play and attract.
Could be a goal in the early stages. Precisely what they had been planning.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Oh, perfectly positioned to take it away.
Ndieng.
An interceptor there. And a good take under duress there. Okocha. We're being pressed here. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Gadjev. Fed over towards the back post.
Well, it's actually ended up being easy meat for the keeper.
Now, let's see what they can do here. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Oh, he's given the ball away unnecessarily. Who can he pick out? Del Piero. Nikolov. An important interception. Mohamed. Zan. Space afforded him. Will he play it in? Not the best clearance. Threat over for now, it seems.
Ndieng.
Mohamed. Anthony. Can they create something from here? A fine reading of the situation. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. Delivered into the area here. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss. So in business once more, on the back of that very important equaliser, 1-1. Zan. What can they do from here? A disappointing end to the move. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. Routine, really. He's got the right idea with that pass. And he read it really well. Fine save. Possession changing hands. Now what can they do from here? Well, just went a bit too early. Offside. And it wasn't a great pass, was it?
tackle off. And a fine tackle. Anthony could play it in. Applying vigorous pressure. Oh, he looks threatening. Well, no pressure on the keeper. Poor cross. You've got to savour such moments. Nice switch of play. Mohamed. A fine use of the ball. That's a nice looking ball. Not messing around with that clearance. As clean as a whistle, that challenge. Okocha has it. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. And given away. Well, just 1 minute of time added on for stoppages here. Cristiano. And so it is, the first half story has been written. So back underway, and an intriguing second half in prospect. And a chance to whip it in here. Great strong tackle, throw in forthcoming. Mohamed. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. Aziz. Dangerous looking through ball. And the challenge, crisp and clean. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. And that's an excellent piece of defending to thwart him. Mohamed. And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. And the keeper able to hold on to it. Zan. In the right place to cut out the pass. Nasri. They might be able to get in now. Defended well. And players waiting in the centre. Well cleared away.
Cristiano. Really showing off his wide range of passing skills. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. And snuffing out the danger. Well, danger here as he runs at them. And there's the feed into the box. And you need your defender to take charge. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Oh, and the flag goes up.
Well, he needs to be more aware there. He didn't work hard enough to stay onside.
Anthony. And head back to the goalkeeper. Scars. Not to be advised giving the ball away in that position. A good effective pressure high up the pitch. And the referee is quite rightly letting it go. And mopping up defensively. And he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Aziz. He could pick out a teammate. Well, out of play it goes, and that was in no small measure due to the effective press. Schaars. And Cristiano has it now. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. The textbook interception. And he cuts inside. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Options in the middle. It looks promising. A very timely interception. Oh, surely. Absolutely spot on with that challenge. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Pressing high to win the ball. Must take the lead here. Still alive. Able to clear the danger, at least for now. Anthony. Zubar. And back now with Cristiano. This looks threatening. Just unable to take advantage of that developing situation. 5 minutes remaining and level pegging here.
Well, the fans are making so much noise here. They believe the winner's coming, but it needs a moment of inspiration for one of those players out on the pitch. What a finale we've got.
And across the touchline, so a throw in here. Well, they have the ball once more. Anthony. Mohamed. Okocha. So 1 minute of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said. All even, but will it stay that way? Well, that's it for the 90 minutes, but this is not over, and 2 15-minute periods of extra time to come.
These shorty are the shines. Many men led to their own devices. Tell the story, living at the crisis. Quite to be divorced. The hunter should be looking at my I'm lying, I'm king. Man, I'm lost, I'm feeling it. But the course of what is the cost, I'm healing. I'm dealing with my heroes on my floors. When I was younger, you was on my goals. Now it's replaced this. There will never be another me. So I figure I could call my own past story. I'm an exhibit on my name. I'm Sammy, I'm Tembo, I'm Eve, I'm Shumpa, I'm great. Remember when you doubt and fear, you had your voice and a song in your ear. You can time travel any month, any year. You're the greatest, yeah, I told you, cause it's what you need to hear. Young Tumbleweed, great. And I've been pressing, so it's not about impressing, I'm expressing. And every path I pay, still stressing. What Simon said, stay in your lane. If I stayed, I'd be playing with them little wine books, singing Tupac books, still ignoring the fact that the queen ain't boring. So that you can conquer any hill. That's how I feel, that's how I feel. My vision, I'm impeccable. Every strength gained, every stage detectable. Look into the future, full vision, no spectacle. It's legacy, it's what I see. Remember when there's doubt, fear. You had your voice and a song in your ear. You can time travel any month, any year. You the greatest, yeah, I told you, cause it's what you need to hear. Yeah, I'm gonna be great.